Hello everybody, back with another quick tip. Today we're going to talk a little bit about sizing images in Photoshop for print. And this is a question I get quite a bit, and so it can be a little confusing, but let's talk about it. So here I have a stock image, and if I go to image, image size, I can see that this is this many pixels at this resolution. Now that really doesn't tell us a lot, but the one thing it does tell us is that this is 300 pixels per inch. Now, on most printers, 300 pixels per inch is perfectly fine. This will work on most printers, unless you're working with like an industrial printer or something like that. But for most of us, this is fine. But this doesn't tell us how large we can actually print this. If I change from pixels to inches, I can see that this will print at 18 by 12 inches. So that's pretty good. If I had to put this on a regular piece of paper or in a flyer or in a magazine, it would work perfectly fine. So I don't really have to worry about that. So I can hit OK. Now let's take a look at another image. Here is a stock image of a street. And if I go to the same thing, image, image size, we can see that this is saying now 46 inches by 31 inches, and you're like, hey, that's gonna print great. But the resolution here is 72 pixels per inch. It's not quite large enough if you're using a quality printer. So when we see 72 pixels per inch, we know that this is a resolution for screen, not for print. And I'm going to show you a little trick here on how to determine your actual print size with a 72 pixels per inch image. So if I switch back from inches to pixels, I can see that this is 3,366 pixels wide. And I'm going to remember that number. So I'm going to type in 300 here, change this back to 3,366, and check this out. When I go back to inches, it will tell me that I can actually print this out at 11 inches by 7 inches. So I know that this will print well on most applications up to the size of a piece of paper. Now, this gets into actually thinking about what photos you take with your phone and things like that. And this trick will work on any of those images because most of them are shot at around 72 pixels per inch. Well, that's it for today. Hope to see you guys back again next week for another quick tip.